I think that's probably less disturbing than a lot of the commercial aspects of that passage of the Gospel, and that it is a good translation.
Mm-hmm.